Hello there, I'm here with a new video. In this video, I will do a power test to LM2596 DC to DC step-down converter module. In all tests, I will start the output current with 3 amp and then decrease it. In the first test, I connect DC 12 volts to the input of the LM2596. I set the output voltage to 3 volts and the output current to 3 amp. You can see the input current and voltage, and output current and voltage on the power supply on the right side of the screen. In addition, you can instantly monitor the output current, voltage, and power with the screen on the power test circuit. Unlike the previous videos, I set the cutoff voltage to be slightly above 0 volt. This way, our power test will only end when the power module turns off the output. In other scenarios, that is, when the power module cannot supply enough current and the output voltage drops, our test will continue. If you're ready, let's start first test. It couldn't give 3 amp current. Let's continue testing with 2 amp. Yes, it gives 2 amp current. In this case, I will increase the current by 100 milliamp steps to find the upper limit. When it gets a 2.9 amp current, the output voltage crashed. This is bad news. Let's reduce the current to 100 milliamperes and continue the test. Yes, I completed the test. I got 8 watt power with 12 volts input, 3 volts output voltage, and 2.8 amp current. The LM2596 operated at approximately 60 to 65 degrees Celsius. In the second test, I set the input voltage to 12 volts and the output voltage to 5 volts. I'm starting the test with 3 amps. Couldn't give 3 amp current. Let's continue the test with 2 amps. I will increase the current by 100 milliamp steps to find the upper limit. If you have noticed, the output voltage of the power module crashed when trying to draw 2.6 amps of current. I'm going to drop the current by 100 milliamps. The output voltage is still low. I'll drop the current another 100 milliamps. Yes, now the output voltage has increased to the level I want. I want to make the current 2.5 amp again. I'm a little concerned about the 2.5 amp. I will raise the current again. It failed to deliver 2.9 amps and turned off the output. I start the test with 2.5 amp. Increasing the output current gradually and trying to get full load at the beginning have different effects. Let's continue the test. Yes, I completed the test. I got 12 watt power with 12 volt input, 5 volt output voltage, and 2.5 amp current. The LM2596 worked at approximately 50 degrees Celsius. Today I tested the LM2596 step-down converter module. Thanks for watching, I hope it was useful. If you liked the video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel.